Coach, before we take your questions for the student athletes?
Just have a tremendous amount of respect for Charlie and what she's done with this program. We knew it was going to be a difficult task for us. Really proud of our young ladies for stepping up. And, you know, I thought it was – we were solid. We didn't panic. We made runs. And we did some really great things by some individuals. And it was a great team effort. Staff was into it. And just really proud to be moving on.
Questions for the student-athletes. Again, if you could please identify exactly who you'd like to ask the question of and also identify yourselves. Questions? Start over on this end over here.
Ryan Clark with the State Press. For any of you, how were you able to work the ball inside like you were against ASU and kind of do what California did in the Pac-12 tournament and be able to expose the size disadvantage there?
Diamond?
Well, they kind of gave us a look defensively that we hadn't had a chance to see a lot this year. I know our posts found themselves isolated, which has been rare for them, so we were just able to get the ball down low to them, and I know Sadie's just went to work a couple of times, and I think that's a credit to how skilled our posts really are. Just giving them a chance to showcase their skills. I know Char was in foul trouble, but they were isolated down there, so it's not hard to get them the ball when they're one-on-one.
Mercedes, your thoughts?
As Diamond said, I think it was just a different defensive look that we've seen. In the past, everyone's been packing it in and kind of double and triple teaming us in the post. And tonight, they just played a straight up one-on-one. So credit to our guards for just seeing us when we're open and giving us the ball.
And Jaime?
We have three very talented posts. And a lot of times throughout the year, people were just packing it in. ASU kind of played us man-to-man the whole game. And when you have talented players like Bashar and Mercedes that work so hard and are able to get open the way they are and as skilled as they are, it's easy to get them the ball because they're so skilled and can score.
Diamond, if you could talk about just the importance of this victory, winning it on another team's home floor and then advancing, obviously, to the round of 16.
Like Hall said, Arizona State is an extremely talented team. Huge credit to their coaches, all their players, and all the people involved into their team. It was a very different look for us. Handling their pressure was something we knew coming in that we would have to handle and stay composed. But getting this win is huge for us. I mean, it's just another chance for us to keep moving forward, and another chance for us to prove people wrong, and another chance for us to pursue our ultimate goal. So just happy for the team and for our coaches and Holly, and especially they've stuck with us through the highs and lows this year, so it's extremely satisfying to be able to get a huge win on the road like this one.
Jaime?
It's just nice to get a good win, as Diamond said. I think a lot of people have counted us out with our record in this season, and I think we have all stuck together throughout the ups and downs of our season, and that's what's brought us together and kept us so strong throughout this time. We could have easily folded. I mean, we had 12 losses on our season, easily just folded and gave up on our season. But I think it's just a credit to how each and every person on this team is just a fighter, and we're just going to keep fighting until the end.
And Mercedes?
Like both of them said, I think it's just a great win for us over a very talented and athletic Arizona State team. And I think us playing together and just staying composed and just handling pressure, it really helped us get this win.
Very good. Down here, Jeff.
So from what you're saying, did it surprise you guys that ASU stayed and continued to play the type of defense that they did? Did you think they might switch and try to do something different? And also, Diamond, can you just talk about the baskets you made, you know, fairly early in the fourth quarter when it was still 4 or 5 point game?
Based on the film we'd watched, The only defensive changes I really thought that they would make is maybe pressing a little bit more like they had did at the end of the game. I knew they were going to bring pressure. I didn't expect them. I don't think any of us expected them to fall back from their pressure. That's what they do. But the baskets that I made late in the game, I just, you know, my teammates were screening for me. I know Shar, she told me, she was just like, I'm going to keep screening for you. And she didn't have the best game, but she still came in and almost had a double-double given the minutes that she played. But we just were connected on the floor. If it wasn't me, it was Jaime. If it wasn't Jaime, it was Sadie. So the fourth quarter was my moment, but each and every one of us had our own little moments to take over the game as well.
Anyone else for the student athletes? All right, ladies, thank you very much.
Good job, y'all.
Questions for Coach. Over here.
Craig Morgan with Arizona Sports. I'm just curious how much youth was a factor in the growth of this team this season, and if you think now that this team maybe is playing its best basketball of the season.
Well, I think there was a lot of factors. I think we were injured. It took us a while to get past that, especially Diamond. She had it took her, I think, probably within this last month she started playing the way she has been playing. So injuries, togetherness, we lost three great leaders off our team last year, and so it took us a while to gel. But they, as Jaime said, they stuck together. And yes, I think we're right now playing the best basketball we've played. You're talking of a team. We played 18 teams that are in this tournament, and it was a very, very difficult schedule for a team that really hasn't played a lot together. So we struggled. We lost games. We were really, really bad. We lost games. We were good and couldn't finish the job. But right now, I think we're playing the best basketball of the year. And if we're going to peak, I think it's a great time to peak right now.
Other questions for Coach? Jeff.
So when they had Dornstadter in there, they were able to do a little, you know, combat Russell a little bit.
Right.
But it still seemed like your overall size was a really big factor. And then can you just talk about what Diamond did there when it was maybe a four-point game in the fourth
quarter?
Sure.
Well, we ran some stuff to her. I think we went to Mercedes early. And she was doing a great job. And then she got in foul trouble. I thought Nia Moore came in and hit some big shots for us. But I thought that we needed to go to Diamond. She saw it off the screen right at the elbow right there. And I had a lot of confidence in running certain things to her that she would make plays, and she did. So, you know, when we did miss it, I thought Bashar was, you know, she didn't play the whole first half, so she was very well rested and came up with 11 rebounds, and they were huge for us. So it was a combination, and like Diamond said, it was her time to step up, and she stepped up and hit some baskets that kind of separated us. And we didn't panic, and that's something that we've struggled with at times. We did not panic, and we made plays. We made plays.
Also, Hampton only scored 3 points. You know, she wasn't really forcing anything, but also
right.
Just the fact that you held her to three, how important do you think that was?
Well, we were keyed in on her. I mean, when she hit her first three, I got a little nervous, but we just didn't want her to go off on shooting 3 points. But her teammates stepped up and hit some big threes too. But I thought it was key for us. That was our focal point, to not let Katie get in a rhythm, because I have a lot of respect for her and what she can do with the basketball. So we wanted somebody else. If we were going to beat us, it was going to be somebody else besides her. And hey, give credit, the guards stepped up and hit some big threes when they needed to.
Any other questions for Coach? All right, Coach, congratulations.
Gosh, thank you. very nice meeting you.